Visual Intelligence builds on Apple Intelligence to help you explore your surroundings. So you can simply press the camera control or action button to pull up ratings for a cafe you walk by or find sneakers similar to the ones you see when you're out and about. It's the fastest way to learn about the objects and places around you. And now, we're extending Visual Intelligence to your iPhone screen. So you can search and take action across your apps using anything you're viewing.
Visual Intelligence makes it faster to do more with the content on your iPhone screen. And it works automatically with any app. Say I open a social media app and I see this great jacket. I want to know where I can get something like this. I can find out with Visual Intelligence and I can access it with a familiar gesture by pressing the same buttons I use to take a screenshot. Now at the top, I have screenshot controls like Markup and Share. At the bottom, I have Visual Intelligence tools like this image search button in the bottom right. I can tap here to find similar images on Google or other apps I use frequently. Thanks to Visual Intelligence, I know where to get a jacket like this. I dig this lamp, so I'll bring up Visual Intelligence. And now, I can highlight a search for similar lamps across my most used apps, like Etsy. And when I tap on a result I like, it takes me right into the app, so I can save this lamp to my favorites. Now I want to see what else is going on. Okay, suppose I come across an event I'm interested in, and I want to add it to my calendar. Visual Intelligence makes this easier than ever. Notice the Add to Calendar suggestion at the bottom? With Apple Intelligence, it can extract the date, time, and location and pre-populate them. I'll tap Create Event. Easy as that. I want to show you one last example. If I have a question about something on my screen, like this instrument, I can simply tap on the Ask button in the bottom left to ask ChatGPT, which rock songs is this instrument featured in? I love that I can jog my memory like this without jumping between apps. And there it is, just what I wanted to know.
So those are just a few examples of how Visual Intelligence makes it faster to do more with the content on your iPhone screen. For developers, you can use App Intents to integrate search capabilities from your apps into this experience.